मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम वीरेंद्र सर, वेलकम अगेन इन सोशल साइंस ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 4, चैप्टर नंबर 4, इंडिया द पेनिनसुला प्लेटू पार्ट 2. ओके, इन पार्ट 1 ऑलरेडी वी हैव स्टडी अबाउट द स्टेट्स, सम स्टेट्स. नाउ लेट अस सी अहेड फ्रॉम द झारखंड. ओके, सो वेयर वी लिव? We live in Jharkhand. So main things we are knowing about the Jharkhand. So let us know something about more about the Jharkhand. So it is rich in minerals and forest resources. Our Jharkhand is very rich in minerals and forest resources. Okay, and its capital is Ranchi. Ranchi is the capital of Jharkhand, right? And other big cities are like Jamshedpur, Bokaro and Dhanbad. These are the other big cities other than the Ranchi. Okay? And through the Jharkhand, these three main rivers are going. Okay, Damodar, Sonrekha and Ganga. Ganga is flowing through the Sahibganj district. Okay, so here Ganga is flowing through the Sahibganj district. Only one district is touching this Ganga. Okay? And before I already I told you, Jharkhand is rich in minerals. Each kind of minerals we get in Jharkhand. Okay, so but mostly we get iron, coal and manganese. Okay, these minerals we get more. Okay children, so next state is our Odisha. Okay, so Odisha is situated in the northeast part of the peninsula plateau. Okay, northeast part of the peninsula plateau. Bhubaneswar is the capital of Odisha. Okay, and Cuttack is known as the industrial city of Odisha. Okay, in Cuttack, here so many industries are there. Okay, that's why it's known as industrial city of Odisha. Okay, it is known as Cuttack. Okay, and in Puri is famous for its temple. Here in Puri city, there so many temples are there. Okay, and in Puri there is very famous Rath Yatra. Okay, this high Rath Yatra. Okay, they are pulling by their hands. This is called Rath Yatra. Okay, and in Odisha there is one port. Port, you know, port means where ships are loaded and unloaded. Okay, port means what? Where ships are loaded and unloaded. So in Odisha, there is one big port. Its name is Paradip. Okay, its name is Paradip. Okay, and in Odisha, mostly people they depend on agriculture work. Okay, so what they grow? Generally, they grow rice and jute. Okay, they grow rice and jute. And in Odisha, very famous dance form is here Odissi. Okay, the famous dance form is Odissi. Right. Okay, so let us see next Maharashtra state in Peninsula Plateau region. Okay, you know Maharashtra is a place is also known as place of plateau. Okay, because it has so many plateaus. Okay, its western upturned rims rise into the form of Sahyadri Range parallel to the western sea coast, and it slopes and gently descending towards the east and southeast. Okay, so Maharashtra is also known as the place of plateau. Okay, its capital is Mumbai, you know, and through Maharashtra mainly two rivers are flowing, Godavari and Krishna. Okay, before I have told you, this Godavari river is known as Dakshin Ganga, right? So these two rivers are mainly flowing through Maharashtra states. So in Maharashtra also mostly they depend on agriculture and they grow many kinds of crops like cotton, sugarcane and groundnut and millets. Okay, mainly they grow these crops, and also they grow some fruits also like mangoes, oranges and bananas. Okay, they grow these three main fruits. And in Maharashtra they speak Marathi language. Okay, the language is what? Marathi. Okay, they speak some places in Hindi also, but their language is Marathi. Okay, in Maharashtra they celebrate lot of festival like Ganesh Chaturthi, Navratri, Diwali, and Christmas. Okay, they celebrate these festivals. And Lavani is the very famous dance form of Maharashtra. Okay, what is the dance form? Lavani. And in Maharashtra, so many tourist places are there. Let us see, these are Ajanta, Ellora, Elephanta, Mahabaleshwar, Manthiram, Panchgani, Kanhar, and Karla Caves. Okay, these are the tourist. Okay, so our next state is Karnataka. Okay, it lies the south of Maharashtra. Okay, south part of upper part of Maharashtra. Okay, its capital is Bengaluru. So you know Karnataka's history is very old history. Okay, and this Karnataka is very famous for our modern technology, like information technology. Okay, so here other districts are Mysore, Hubli, Bijapur, and Dharwad. Okay, these are the big cities of Karnataka. And through Karnataka, mostly three rivers are flowing: Krishna, Tungabhadra, and Kaveri. Okay, these three rivers are flowing through the Karnataka. In Karnataka, most of the people are engaged in agriculture work. Okay, they are farmers. Okay, and they grow cotton, sugarcane, coffee, spices, and jowar. Okay, these are the crops they grow in Karnataka. In Karnataka, they speak Kannada language. Okay, they speak Kannada language. Okay. Okay, then so our next state is Andhra Pradesh. Okay, so its capital is Hyderabad, but now it's proposed as Amravati is the capital of Andhra Pradesh. Okay, so you can write Amravati, the capital of Andhra Pradesh. Okay, and in Andhra Pradesh, most of the people they depend on agriculture work. Okay, so they grow many kinds of crops. These crops are like rice, jowar, tobacco, sugarcane, and groundnut. Okay, they grow these all crops, and their main language is Telugu. Okay, Telugu is the main language of Andhra Pradesh. They speak Telugu language, and here Kuchipudi is the famous dance form of Andhra Pradesh. Right? Famous dance form of Andhra Pradesh is Kuchipudi. Okay, and here some tourist places are famous like Charminar, Salarjung Museum, and Venkateswara. These are the tourist places of Andhra Pradesh. Okay, these are the Charminar, Salarjung Museum, and Venkateswara. Okay, these are the famous tourist places. Okay, okay. So next state is Tamil Nadu. Okay, this Tamil Nadu lies southern part of the this peninsula, that part. Okay, it's bounded by the north by Andhra Pradesh and Karnataka. North side of Tamil Nadu, these two states are bounded. Okay, from two sides, Andhra Pradesh and Karnataka. Okay, so its capital is Chennai. Chennai is the capital of Tamil Nadu. Okay, so other big cities are Madurai, Tanjore, Tiruchirappalli, and Kanchipuram. Okay, these are the other big cities. Okay, Madurai, Tiruchirappalli, and Kanchipuram. Okay, so in Tamil Nadu also, people are depend on agriculture work. Okay, they grow rice, sugarcane, cotton, and groundnut. Okay, and also they grow tea and coffee in hill slopes. Okay, in Nilgiri hill slopes, they grow tea and coffee. Okay, and the famous dance form Bharatanatyam. Okay, this the famous dance form of Tamil Nadu. Okay, it is this Bharatanatyam nowadays it is famous all over India. Okay, in main language of Tamil Nadu is Tamil. Okay, they speak most of the people they speak Tamil language in Tamil Nadu. And Pongal is Pongal is a harvest festival. They celebrate in Tamil Nadu. Okay, the famous festival of Tamil Nadu is Pongal. Okay, here also many tourist places are there like Mamallapuram, Kanchipuram, Rameswaram, Chidambaram and Ooty. Okay, these are the famous tourist places in Tamil Nadu. Okay, so okay children, so this was our chapter 4, India the Peninsula Plateau, and this all the states I have told you. Okay, this which are the states lies in the Peninsula Plateau part. Okay, so you read the books and see, watch the video again and again and try to understand. Okay, and also like and subscribe the channel. Thank you.